Hello everybody, my name is Alyssa Kulani and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be talking about the paranormal activity that's been going on in my house, at least I think it is, and the stuff that I've caught on camera, and I'm here to share it with you guys. If you guys do enjoy this video, definitely give it a big thumbs up, so I'll be sure to do more videos like this in the future, like recording maybe like me sleeping throughout the night and see what happens, and then also using a Ouija board. So basically, just to jump right into the topic, a lot of really weird things have been happening in my house the past few months. I started noticing it when I would stay in the basement and I could hear like footsteps at 3 in the morning and nobody was awake at that time, and also just like doors creaking open and close when there's no windows open. And if you guys don't know, I live in Canada, so it's very cold. We don't just leave our doors open or like windows open, so for like a door to move as if like wind was passing through, it just doesn't make sense. So those are the first things that I noticed, and it got really scary when I noticed like a door slamming in the middle of the night, and again, nobody was awake. I went and checked and like everybody was in their room. With all of that stuff, it kind of just was like little things throughout the first couple of months, and then this past month has just been like crazy, like driving me insane. I can't sleep at night because of everything that's been happening. So the first thing that I noticed was my light was kind of flickering in my room. So the light would be turned off completely and the light would just flicker. And I have a video of the first time it happened, and I'll insert that here. And then I told my parents and they just told me to change the light bulb. So I changed the light bulb and this would keep happening. Like my lights would be completely turned off and it would just flicker. Like I would come home, pull into my driveway and see my room like flickering from the outside, and then like walk up, it's flickering in my room, flickering, and then it'll stop. And I have a video of this happening as well. Even after I changed the light bulb, this actually happened like last night. So I'll insert that one as well. So yeah, I found that really weird, but it kind of was just like, oh, like, is it just the light or what is it? But it just didn't make sense because the light wasn't turned on. It was completely off. It wouldn't make sense for it to just randomly turn on and flicker. And then also, like I mentioned in the beginning of the video, I feel like things happen while I'm sleeping a lot. For an example, I would leave like my planner on my side table here and it would end up like on the ground. Like when I woke up and I didn't put it on the ground, like it always stays on my desk. I've never like moved it. So it just doesn't make sense for things to just randomly like be on the ground. So yeah, I found that really weird, and I really want to make a video of me like sleeping and then like seeing it all happen, because that's just like mind-blowing to me. I don't know how things like that happen. And that's where it got like, this isn't like just the lights messed up or whatever, or I misplaced something. Like it was scary at this point. Like I was just like, there's no way that this wasn't moved by something that's like not me. After all the papers and stuff moving, I was really scared about this stuff, and then other things would start happening in the upstairs region of my house. So the bathroom door would like swing open and close, and it's a creaky door, so the bathroom door will always just like creak open and close. It's a loud noise. I can hear it in my room and it freaks me out so bad. So that's something that I've tried to catch on camera, but I haven't been able to, because every time I pull out my camera, it will stop. Also, to add this about my light, when I would have it on, every time like I would like look away from the light, it would make this weird like, and it could just be the light. It sounded like the light bulb was like burning out, but it wasn't, and my light bulb's like still working. I've changed it multiple times because of this problem that I thought was just a burnt out light bulb. Also, to go along with the sounds that happen upstairs, I've heard like scratching noises. I've tried to replicate the sound to tell it to other people and I can't. It sounds like kind of nails against like straw. That's what it sounds like to me. I don't know. I have a clip of that as well, though. You can barely hear it, but I have a clip of that, and I will insert that right now. And then also, something that bothers me the most is the footsteps that happened when I was in the basement. Like, I can't stand, like, hearing footsteps. But there's been sounds, footsteps, or, like, shimmying feet on the carpet. It's indescribable. Like, I can't explain exactly how these sounds sound because it's like completely different when it's actually happening. I haven't caught that on camera, and this all happens like at the time of 2 in the morning to like 4 in the morning, and it will keep me up if it happens and I'm still awake. Also, something that I find the most f***ed up that I absolutely hate is that I keep waking up with random scratches all over my hands, and it literally makes no sense because when you have acrylic nails, like, you can't really like break skin with them, if that makes sense. Like, I have scratches like all over my hand, and they'll be like fresh cuts when I wake up in the morning, and it's so weird. Don't have any reason that I would scrape my hand on anything while I'm asleep. I still don't know if this is even a part of this stuff, but it just would make the most sense. Yeah, this little one here, they're just little things. There's this one here. Oh yeah, and then I have like these ones that are like just happened as well. Like right there. Oh, I have one here too. I literally just have them everywhere. Sorry if anything changed. My camera keeps randomly like switching off. Weird, don't know what it is, but we're back, we're good now. So like I was saying, I really wanna record myself at night so I can see if it's like just me like accidentally like scratching myself, which would be really odd. That's something to point out. I just want to see like what happens throughout the night for me to like wake up with like scratches on my hand and like all the stuff moving. That's basically everything that has happened this past month. Again, this has just started like really happening like a lot. So I tried to catch as much stuff as I could on camera. It's obviously hard. If you guys do want me to try using a Ouija board, I'd have to get the approval from my dad because he is so against using it in this house, especially after all of the stuff that's been happening. So I'd have to get his approval, but if you guys want to see it, we have to do it. This is all super weird, and I really want to know what you guys think of all of this because I can't really comprehend it. I don't know what's going on. It could just be like my house is making noises and stuff and I'm just going a little bit crazy. I want to know what you guys think, and I wanted to share this with you because this has been freaking me out and keeping me up all night, and I mentioned it on my second Instagram and you guys were like, we need a video about this. And that's it for this week's video. I want to keep doing these updates because I feel like it's just gonna keep getting worse if it's like progressed that much. But yeah, if you guys are new to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on my post notifications to be notified when I post a video. I post every single Wednesday and Saturday, so yeah, be sure to subscribe to see my face every single week. So yeah, I think that's it for this video, and I will see you guys on Wednesday. Goodbye.